back to Final Fantasy VII. I hope you're all doing well, having a good day. So we're picking up from where we left off yesterday.
Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
So we should be able to get over to number two now. It feels so weird playing this and then playing Demon Souls. Oh, for the love of Christ. Right, let's go ahead and do this. Actually, before we leave, it saves me wasting MP for bloody healing. La da da. Red, can you please get out of my way?
It stinks.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Yes! They're not really experiments though, are they? They're just mechanical monstrosities.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Go all out.
He's on the other end.
Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn. Ain't got nothing on me.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Loving it.
Why don't you come down here and ask me?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
So it seems like he's testing Cloud, really. Because obviously Cloud has Genova cells in him.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
No holding back.
Is this frickin' thing?
When have I
ever... Anytime. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
It's on now. Don't overdo it.
All right.
Take it
over. I hate this bloody gun. It's absolutely not a matter of fight. Luckily, it's a good fit now, but if you equip elemental lightning, you won't see it happen.
Let's keep it up.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
I'm not really too sure what I'm going to upload next. I've been meaning to give our strangers a paradisico.
Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
These fucking things I absolutely hate. I despise them.
Buzz off.
Hey, can I do this to you?
I can't get this one.
Pushing it.
Need my help, do you?
Barret, no, Cloud, no. Well, we're dead. Fucking ate him. Where's that frickin' materia? Come on, give me, where is it, there is.
Whoa there.
You're gonna stop
you think you're down. Going to.
Try this. Let's finish this.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
That's how you deal with them pricks. Oh no, there's another.
Whoa there.
Hey, could do this to you!
Alright. It's on now. You're done.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Come on, here we go.
Yeah, those things really pissed me off. I hate them. I can't fucking stand them.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Right, and I think that is actually the last of those things, so... What am I?
Dissected.
This guy's a real piece of work.
I should be alright for now.
Now what? Hey! Let us out!
No! Don't poison me.
No holding back.
That's a cheap ass move, isn't it? Which was the real bloody one? Quit draining my life. Jesus Christ.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here. I'll let you turn in and help.
Tell me I do all that and it didn't give me any AP. What the fuck?
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Do 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 do. Nothing in the boxes. Come on, Red, pull the lever for me, buddy.
Please.
It's a VHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Come on, buddy.
Damn it! Red!
Shit! He can't hold them off, Rep!
Oh, I wonder how quick his life is gonna go down.
On it.
A fucking quick!
Tifa, you there? Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! Let's do this!
Oh shit. Oh, come on, you fucking die.
I'm not going out like this.
Just stand there, do something!
Gotta go for it now.
You can do better than that. Much better.
Test your mind.
You ain't casting shit.
They just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Okay. Yeah, those enemies that play Jack in a Box with him.
Oh,
I fucking hate them so much. Look, an elevator. Now we pull this lever.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Fourth ward, wouldn't it?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Switch parties.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Yeah, boy. Probably won't get anything out of these boxes, but... Okay.
Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
I got your back as well, Barrett. Hello? These things used to be bloody normal enemies in the first game.
Blind fish body is trying to turn up to the mix me.
Alright. Deal with that.
Kiss my ass!
Kiss my ass! You're best for this, mate.
Check out this shit right here. Out of control.
Damn it.
I quite like this, how it separates the two for the same fight. I think it's quite unique.
Good luck. keep him away?
Oh shit, now he's come on my foot.
Kept you waiting? Good run.
Wow, that is doing so much damage.
Keep it up. That's it. Okay, up and at him. Not done yet.
I knew he's gonna come that way as well. Right.
Try using it. Okay, let's go.
What side is he coming on this time?
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, nice. We got it to work.
So now we should all be able to meet up in the elevator.
Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already?
No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Yes, you do, Red.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
No.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Okay, so I am going to have to end this episode here. But thank you for watching. And the next episode is probably going to be my favorite part of this game. So make sure you don't miss it. But until then, look after yourselves and I'll see you in the next one. So, bye everyone.